The top-seeded Carlmont Scots meeting third-seeded San Benito in the Division I CCS title game. We pick things up in the second. The bags are full of Scots, but not for long as Kelsey Ching steps in and knocks a base hit to left. It gets by the fielder and rolls to the wall. All three runners would score, and Ching ends up at third. It's 3-0 Carlmont. 4-0 now in the bottom of the third, and Carlmont is looking for more, but Hollister's second baseman Sarah Ricard has other plans. She picks up the grounder and tags the runner out, throws to first. It's a double play. Bottom four now, and there's a runner on second for Melissa Pekarek, and she hits the seeing eye grounder through the hole into right. Pinch runner Sydney Adair scores, and Pekarek goes down to second. It's 5-0. Later in the inning, and it's pitcher Rebecca Faulkner helping her own cause as she bangs one into center field that just falls in. Pekarek scores, and the lead is stretched to 6. Top 7 now, and the Baylors won't go down without a fight as Catherine Ramirez steps in and drives one deep to right for the RBI triple. But the story of this game was Faulkner's work in the circle as she hurls a complete game three-hitter with 7 strikeouts and manages to share some tears of joy with her teammates as the Scots celebrate their first CCS title since 2004. Congrats to Jim Liggett, the head coach, and his Carlmont Scots.